India remains one of the most open economies in the world. We are laying a red carpet for all global companies to come and establish their presence in India. Very few countries will offer the kind of opportunities that India does today. There are many possibilities and opportunities in various sunrise sectors in India. Our reforms in agriculture provide a very active investment in storage and logistics. We are opening the doors to investors to come and invest directly in the hard work of our farmers. Friends, we have brought reforms in the MSME sector. A booming MSME sector will also complement big industries. There are investment opportunities in the defense sector. With relaxed FDI norms, one of the world's biggest militaries invites you to come and make products for it. Now, there are more opportunities for private investment in space sector. This will mean greater access to commercial use of space tech for the benefit of people. India's tech and startup sector is vibrant. There is a market of millions of digitally empowered aspirational people. Imagine the kind of products you can make for them.